DAP memang pandai dalam melakar jalan cerita dan mengambil pendekatan popular bagi memenangi hati pengundi. Namun hakikatnya apa yang dilakukan sebenarnya adalah mereka menghina pengundi. Pandangan itu dilontarkan seorang penganalisis politik yang ditemui.
Penganalisis politik Eng Yin Sin menyuarakan sedemikian ketika menjadi tetamu program dalam talian Sarawak Hari Tok pagi tadi.
I think coming up with unrealistic manifesto, it's actually insulting the intelligence of the voters. I think parties and politicians must be very realistic in their promises. Right. For example, BN, the government, don't go and tell people, I can rule the world. Because you cannot, and this is a state election. You have to talk about state issues. And if you look at
the DAP manifestos,
topic, all the 10-point focus, a lot of it, it's federal policies. And even in their own ceramah and the way they say things, it is actually federal policies, federal issues.
Manifesto PKR juga menimbulkan tanda tanya.
But the interesting thing is that Anwar Ibrahim hilang daripada manifesto PKR. And it's Tun Mahathir ada dalam manifesto. So I think that is confusing to some voters. Because whoever who have been following the political development in Malaysia, we always know that between Tun M and Anwar Ibrahim, it's the love-hate relationship that has been going on over the last 20-something years.
Bagi Barisan Nasional, demam adenan yang menular di Sarawak kini sudah cukup untuk membuktikan kredibiliti.
It needs to be PM Tan Sri Adenan, he is a living manifesto. He is already I think throughout his 2 years in office, he managed to capture the imagination of the people. His fresh perspective of things, the way he deliver his political messages, and the kind of leader that he portray himself, it's already a living testimony of what Barisan Nasional in Sarawak, what the party or the entire coalition can deliver.